Start in a kickstand position with the ramp just on the inside of your foot, causing your foot to fall into inversion. In this kickstand position, we want to think about placing 80% of your body weight through your front foot and 20% of your body weight through your back foot. Here, we're going to perform a heel raise. Drive your load into your first metatarsal head or your big toe as you come off of your heel and onto your toe. As you come back into your starter position, do so in a controlled manner.